Suomen leijonilla on edessään norsun kokoinen tehtävä, jos Naganosta meinataan palata mitalit kaulassa. Palkintopallille ovat sinivalkoisten lisäksi rynnässä ainakin amerikkalaiset, kanadalaiset, venäläiset, tsekit ja ruotsalaiset. Hei Brett, miltä tuntuu olla suosikki Naganossa?
I haven't seen the line yet, so I don't know if we're favorites or not, but it's just to be a part of a team that's been assembled with the quality people and the quality hockey players. I mean, it's fun to be a part of, and when you have those guys, you know you have a chance.
USA:n huippumaalivahti Mike Richter ei pelkää paineita, vaikka niitä mitattaisiin Richterin asteikolla.
No athlete that I know of that's worth anything expects less of themselves than any fan. And I think it's great. I hope they expect a lot from us because we are a capable team. But what everybody has to understand is this is such a good tournament. There's going to be one winner and a lot of good teams are coming in second, third and beyond that. And we obviously have the talent to do it, but I'd say five teams probably do it. It's a matter of how well we play off the bat and how much intensity we bring to each game.
Kanada on valmistautunut olympialaisiin erityisen huolellisesti. All-Star-ottelun yhteydessä joukkueen kapteeni Eric Lindros teki jopa levytystestin Naganon olympiakyläsimulaattorissa.
I think because it's the first Olympics where the professionals are playing, there's a special meaning to it. Not to say that it wasn't a special meaning to the World Cup, but this is something, it's a fresh start, and ever since the World Cup loss, guys in the back of their minds know we have to note the form.
And you feel good about this group of players?
Yes, I do. Real good. You would too, jeez. Imagine being a coach of this team, just look down the bench and...
Kanadan penkiltä todella löytyy pelimiehiä. Mukana on myös maailman paras jääkiekkoilija Wayne Gretzky. Wayne, aiotko keräillä nimikirjoituksia Naganossa?
Nagano? Is Alberto Tambo gonna be there?
Which sports are you figuring to watch? Which other winter sports?
Downhill skiing, if I get a chance.
How about figure skating?
I don't know much about figure skating, so I think I'll be sticking mostly to downhill skiing if I get a chance. That'll be for me to see.
Venäjän joukkuetta johtaa Vancouverin raketti Pavel Bure. Maailmankapissa Venäjä kaatui sisäisiin ristiriitoihin. Naganoon lähdetään uudistuneella joukkueella, sillä veteraanitähdet Igor Larionov ja Slava Fetisov kieltäytyivät tällä kertaa kokonaan kunniasta.
Do you think Russia might have a better team this time when everybody really, really wants to go?
Well, definitely. I think it's really important for the team. You have to have people on the team who really wants to go there.
So the gold medal will definitely be your goal then?
Well, yeah, sure. Yeah, it's gonna be hard to do because so many great teams will be there. It's Canada, USA, Sweden, Finland. But I think everybody have a really good shot.
Tsekkejä vastaan tarvitaan maalintekoon melkeintä panssareita, sillä Veräjää vartioi kerran koko NHL-liigan parhaaksi pelaajaksikin valittu Dominik Prahan kevät Hase.
Do you think you can give your team a chance to maybe go all the way in the Olympics?
Well, that's why I go for the Olympics. You know, I hope I can give it to my teammates. You know, anytime I play, you know, for the Sabres, for anyone, I go before the game. I think about winning the game, so it's. And I hope I can give him the help to win.
What do you think will be the best weapon for Czech team in the Olympics? You will have some very talented offensive players.
Yeah, we have players like Jager, Reichel. But, you know, one, two, three stars, they never make a team. You know, more important for us because there are going to be players, you know, there are going to be some players I never met them. Like 10 players from Czech, 10 players from the, also from Czech, but from the NHL. And, you know, very important thing is how we make the team, you know, if we put together, and it's because there are players who make, I don't know, $20,000 a year, and there are players who make $4 million a year, but it doesn't mean we can be a good team.
It's not only how good you are in hockey, but you're going to be lucky too.
With all the added muscle, do you think you are might be now in the best shape of your life?
Right now? I don't know. It's tough to say. I'm pretty tired right now.
Well, you look bigger, much bigger than before.
That's the jacket.
Ruotsi on aina piikki, varsinkin meidän suomalaisten lihassa. Tunnettu Suomen tappaja Mats Sundin on jälleen mukana testaamassa suomalaisten huumorintajua.
Vad tycker du om den finska laget?
Jag tycker finska laget har också bra chanser. I och med att det är en sån turnering där det bara är en kvartsfinal, en semifinal, en final, så är det många lag som har chans att vinna guld, tycker jag. Finland också en chans. Fast den är lite mindre än Sverige.
Ruotsi lähtee puolustamaan Lillehammerin olympiakultaa kahden Forsbergin johdolla. Isäkent antaa ohjeita vaihtoaitiossa ja Peter poika nappisyöttöjä kaukalossa.
Jag tror faktiskt vi har ganska jämnt lag. För jag menar Tommy bra mål, Tommy Salo bra mål, då tror jag att vi har stor chans att gå långt. Det är väl laget i sig som tror jag kommer att vara en fördel.
Planeetan kiekkoherruus ratkaistaan seuraavan kahden viikon aikana täällä nousevan auringon saarilla. On helppo sanoa, että tällaista jääkiekkoa ei tulla näkemään enää ainakaan tällä vuosituhannella.
Ja sitten pidemmittä puheita.